Yakazvarwa nemoto wechimurenga neropa zhinji ramagamba. Sengai komborerwen nyika yeZimbabwe kangelani Zimbabwe yoni hlochisiwe Tabalangem fulam ebugedayo izulu galine izilimo zande Sutelali Usiswe Ilizwe Zimbabwe Oh God we beseech thee to bless our native land The land of our fathers bestowed upon us all. From Zambezi to Limpopo, may our leaders be exemplary.
No, today we went to four different schools, ranged from 300 to probably 1,200 kids at one. It was amazing. It's unbelievable here. Four schools in one day, and we're only on day one. We have so much more to look forward to this trip. We're just about to take off to go to an orphanage, do some skits for them, spend some time with those kids.
Leaving behind a rainy London and heading to Zimbabwe.
With the spring in my step, as I strut down the block, I see the boys stare and I hear them talk. As far as I go, as far as I know, I always got a place called home. I cross all the seas.
Steps off the plane and landed into Harare, Zimbabwe. Let's explore.
to take a little time out and give you my first impressions of Zimbabwe. And the first thing you kind of notice when you're flying in are these stunning jacaranda trees, beautiful lilac colours. And there's a lot of greenery around Zimbabwe. I thought it was originally quite dry, but actually seeing it's actually quite lush. So I have spoken to people on the street and everyone's very, very friendly. In terms of safety, I feel fine walking along. No problem whatsoever. People are very inquisitive. They're wondering what you're doing, and they're asking what you're videoing, and why you're taking a photo, and who it's for. From what I can tell, there's been a big shift from the political focus, really moving into growing the economy, essentially, and I think that's benefiting the whole country. I think, obviously, I'm visiting from a tourism point of view, and I think people are now beginning to understand how important that part of the economy is. And there's a lot of companies here who I've met, visited, chatted to, from airlines, safari lodges, but you know, specifically people on the ground. They're working with the local communities to make them understand the importance of tourism. And I think that's very important because, as one lady said who I was speaking to, tourism companies and lodges will come and go over time, but the communities are the people that stay on the ground. So the more they understand and know about the importance of people coming to visit Zimbabwe, the better. And I think that's a very good thing. There was a lot of comments before I left the UK about fears for safety or fears for Ebola especially. And when you get here, it's kind of interesting to realize that the UK coastline is closer to the Ebola area than Zimbabwe is, for starters. And secondly, all the suspected and confirmed cases of Ebola are all sort of north of Africa. There's nothing in the southern African states at all. So Zimbabwe kind of prides itself that they're nowhere near the Ebola zone, which is good for them and should be good for people come to visit Zimbabwe. So this is going to be the first stop, really. We're at the Sanganai Tourism Fair at the moment. Tomorrow we're going to leave and fly to Lake Kariba and hopefully showcase a few properties, houseboats, of life up there. So looking forward to it, and see you on the other side.
Y'all gotta call the numbers out. I ain't hear no numbers that time.
Throw us over the edge, Mike. You're doing fantastic.
You're doing good, man.
I'm doing good. Don't go over the edge. All right, out on the edge. A little bit more forward.
Keep looking straight up. Hold your arms out.
Hold my arms out.
Five, four, three, two, one, fight!
This is gonna be a cool shot. This is gonna be a really cool shot. Watch how cool this shot is. This is crazy. Bungee jump Victoria Falls. I've been wanting to do this for like almost 20 years. I got high blood pressure though, so they need to get me from being upside down. Hey! Yo! What's up, baby? You coming to get me? This is crazy. This is living. This is living right here. What's up, baby? Hold up, this my man's coming to get me. I can't see him though right now. There he is. Hey, fella.
Yeah.
You got me?
Oh,
that was fantastic.
That was fantastic.
What's your name?
That was a good job. My name is Freedom.
Frito?
Yeah.
What's up, Frito?
Freedom? Yeah, hold on this one.
Hold on to that one.
You're going to see if you want to be upside down, Mr. Will. First time bungee jumping.
That first time, yeah.
Nice one. Thank you for choosing Victoria Falls bungee jumping.
This is great.
This is great, right? You're lucky, my man. Jumping in the rainbow.
Yeah, rainbow. Jumping with the rainbow.
Yes,
you see that?
Yes. You're blessed.
Get the rainbow in. it's a double rainbow. You see that double rainbow?
You're blessed.
It's crazy. What does it all mean, a double rainbow?
That was fantastic.
That was great.
How long have you been planning to come and jump above the matches?
Probably about 20 years.
20 years.
Hey, Will.
What's up, baby? What's up?
Man?
That was fantastic.
Hey, Smith.
That was fantastic.
Stand straight, my man.
Stand straight. Love it.
That's right.
Still alive. Mid-timber.
Still alive.
Yes. Jumping off the
bridge. Yeah.
It's an awesome feeling.
Eh? Oh, that was fantastic.
Yeah. Keep on facing this side. Keep on facing this side.
Okay, sorry. Yes. Oh man, I'm dizzy as hell.
Dizzy as hell,
yeah? I'm dizzy, yeah. Y'all got that? That was fantastic. We're good?
Yeah.
Walk this.
One minute. Oh. Say bye to the GoPro.
Bye to the GoPro.
The thunderous Victoria Falls has been called the largest curtain of water in the world. Victoria Falls is located on the border of Zambia and Zimbabwe on the Zambezi River. Known locally as Moziowa Tunya, or the smoke that thunders. The mist from the crashing waters can be seen as far away as 50 miles. That's not surprising when you consider that these massive falls are nearly twice as high and 1.5 times as wide as Niagara.
This land, our land, is our Zimbabwe.
Every second, nearly 250.
Land of peace for you and me. Once born in pain and segregation, but now we live in harmony. Now flies the flag, our nation's glory. We'll live with pride inside our hearts as we all stand to build a nation. This our the flag.